And this is it, guys. Finished in all his glory. It's fantastic. Let's take a closer look and see all the details. Let's turn off the lights and turn the Titanic lights on. Absolutely fantastic. So this is it, guys. Around 4.5 months of work with a cost around 350 to 400 euros. Don't remember exactly a total cost. with the electrics on, and a piece of art will be added in my collection. And under the management of Wolf, here we'll be building even more models, maybe, and better models. Is that right, Wolf? So me and Wolf, we say goodbye for now. We will see you again with the next series that will begin shortly after this one. Thank you very much for being with me and Wolf along this journey, along this Titanic journey, and I will be pleased to see you again. Bye bye, guys.